Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can clone this website, okay, using one tool, okay. And this tool is totally free of cost, okay. And so let me show you that tool name. So what you need to do, you just need to search on Google is our website name, that is thecodingbus.info, thecodingbus.info, okay. And then you need to open that website, and here you'll find one menu is a clone website here. Just click on this and you will redirect to here, website cloning tool. Now you need to paste the URL here. Suppose if you want to copy that that website like this one, as let me just show you that, go through this website like this, images and the content, everything is here, right? Let's just copy this, okay, URL. Let's go to the here and let's paste it here. Make sure first we need to click on clone website here, okay, first here. And then we need to wait some seconds. If you have a larger website, so it will take more time. If you have a very basic or normal website, so it will take very few seconds. So see, as you can see, website cloned successfully. Let's go back by menu and now click on the download cloned website. We are still working on this tool. This one is in a beta version. Okay, so let's open the here and let's open that this one page here. Okay, this is the offline page. Now you can see here, this is the website done that we have just cloned. This is the offline, as you can see this one. See, done every animation and everything here, okay. So if you have any doubt, you can just ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.